drivers. He doesn't worry about them getting crossed up. Oh, they're starting to sprint early. Steady. Go. They're away. McCubbin got away quickly. Now let's have a look at Gary Rush. Oh, Dennis Farr's in trouble. Oh, and Mick Savage has climbed right up over the top of him. That car's still running too. Now he's cut it.
Hold on, fuel, you think?
Maybe by the eyes. Trouble at the start. Trouble. Capital T, trouble.
Oh, mate. There's a flat tyre.
Oh. Hey. Now let's see how we handle things this time round. Kev Worthington got out a bit high. We're through turn one and turn two okay. Gary Rush got shuffled back a bit there fairly smartly though. And we're through turns three and four okay. Graham McCubbin is the leader. From car number 15, Terry Becker going up to third. In fourth place at the moment, Sid Moore. Then follows through is the Kev Worthington. Bobby Blacklaw getting down low. Gary Rush is up high. Blacklaw looking for the way through on the inside of Brady. He can't find it on the inside. Brady is going out. Gary Rush got through there okay. Dick Britton is trying to fight a way through too. But at the moment it's Graham McCubbin who's our race leader in car number one from Victoria. Car 15 is in second. Terry Becker third. Sid Moore fourth. Gary Rush fifth. Bob Blacklaw is running sixth. Kev Worthington seventh. Dennis Farr eighth. In ninth place we have Dick Britton. And in tenth place we have Stan Guy in car number 12. Down the back straight away, Victoria number one, and heading into turn three and four, Graham McCubbin is the leader. Graham McCubbin leading away in first place. In second place at the moment we have car number 15, in third place car 55, in fourth place is Rush in car 2, followed by Sid Moore in 97, and then Bobby Blacklaw in 78. But as they race down the main straight away here, our race leader is Victoria number one, that's Graham McCubbin, followed by 15. Then comes Terry Becker, followed by Gary Rush. Behind Gary Rush is Bob Blacklaw. And then behind Blacklaw we have Sid Moore in 97, with Kev Worthington next. And then comes Dennis Farr and Dick Britton. No change in the order at the moment, Graham McCubbin still leading away. Placing to the main tussle now as Terry Becker moved. Oh, Bob Blacklaw made an error there and allowed Sid Moore to get back on the inside. Neil Taylor's had a spin right in front there. Oh, boy. Go. Green. 13 to go from here. Gary Rush dives through on the inside of Terry Becker. Graham McCubbin away from Gary Rush and the stable mates are out there first and second at the moment. Graham McCubbin away from Gary Rush. And it's Gary Rush who's really powering on his way now after Graham McCubbin. Can he try and hold Graham McCubbin? And here's a great battle going on between Blacklaw and Becker too, but it was Blacklaw who got through into third place. Becker is back to fourth. Now it's McCubbin at the moment. Away from in second place. Gary Rush. In third spot we have Bob Blacklaw. In fourth place, Terry Becker. In fifth place, we have Sid Moore. In sixth place, Dennis Farr. But these cars really motivating into the corner now. And Graham McCubbin seems to be holding a handy advantage at the moment from Gary Rush. Gary Rush doesn't seem to be able to run for Graham McCubbin down at the moment. It's McCubbin away from Rush. And then comes Blacklaw, who's starting to really get mobile too. Blacklaw's setting sail after them. And at the moment, it's Graham McCubbin leading away from Rush. Rush trying desperately to pick up McCubbin at the moment, but he can't make any impression. McCubbin, Rush and Blacklaw, and they're really scintillating around the motordrome circuit at the moment. Graham McCubbin's got the break. Now if he can put this traffic between him and Gary Rush, he's got a big chance. Down the main straightaway comes McCubbin. In second place, Rush. In third place, Blacklaw. In fourth place, we have Becker. In fifth place, we have Moore. In sixth place, we have Dennis Farr. But it's Graham McCubbin. Oh, McCubbin. Hamilton getting held up here by Carswell, but he's through all right now. And a caution. Now McCubbin and Rush, the two stablemates. What can Rush do now to try and run down McCubbin with only six laps to go? No, McCubbin certainly got the power on him at the moment. Yeah, he's not going to catch Graham McCubbin, I don't think. McCubbin seems to have it wrapped up. Rush in second place. Blackmore running third. Becker is fourth. Then comes Dennis Farr. Followed then by Dave Ladder, who's doing fairly well. And Kev Williams, no catching McCubbin, mate. He is right going on with it. Graham McCubbin, Gary Rush, Bob Blackmore. Goes to Gary Rush, third place to Bob Blackmore.